Hey guys, welcome to my very first, welcome to my channel. It's Furious Plays here. And I will be playing Hard Survival only. So, oh my god, look at all these animals. Freaking get some wood. Get the wood. I might have to make me an own sword. Cows as possible so I can get those chip bugs as fast as possible. Funny story is, I was playing with my friends and then I had 32 levels and I was waiting until I had full achievement books and then I died so I lost all those levels. Yeah, I was like, no! All my levels! Yeah, I also had like, all my diamond stuff on me. I'll save like two cows. There's a village over there, and there's also a village over there. That's pretty lit. But anyways, I'm gonna give me a bit more wood. I'm pretty good on food right now. But I am playing on hard, so I lose food as dramatic. Right. I'll get the count a bit. At least I have enough for a bit. And I might invite one of my friends on the server, only one though. So bad right now. So this episode probably just want to give me some more iron. Give me like a good amount of food. 5 diamonds maybe? Nah. I'm not gonna find diamonds. If I did, I'd be great. He's like an eagle. I really gave me no. Oh. I want to get the sapling because so far I did not see any. And I need spruce wood for my house. There's something big over there. That's a jungle. My god. The guy was juking me. Thank you. map Artemis. And why I'm here. Give me some seeds. There's a lot. So I was gonna come over here to kill this sheep. Sorry, you heard that in the background. So, let's go to the village after I kill the pig and the chickens. But I guess I can't stop eating food. When I see animals, I have to kill them. Unless I know I have a really good stack of food. Look at this. I already have 5 levels. And look how many sheep there are. Oh, there's wood. Oh, fine. That's a village in the background. Another is, I saw it. Take the death. Just no. Take it now. I saw a village. I'm not for sure though. I'll check it. Oh, I can't sprint no more. Oh my god, he's juking me. I just want to sprint for a little bit. Give me some bamboo, basically. I don't know why I call sugar cane bamboo. There is a village. See, when I look down at that, there's a village. Sorry, guys.
Can you move your car?
What?
You move your car?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Let me go back to my food. Beside it. This is actually a really good spawn. I can have like a lot of carrots and a lot of wheat and stuff. Also just like all this that I have. 32 of this. Oh, it's turning night time. I need to go now. I have enough food. I'm going. Bamboo. Hey, go. Kill this cow on the way. I'll leave the pig. I have to. Mm-hmm. In a bit, I'll show you guys that it's really, it's hard. I'll show you like every 10 episodes, or I might even want to do a world tour where I build like some stuff. Mom spawner? Oh no, that actually looks like a... I'd be real careful. Because like, I never want to die. There it is. Oh. Well, did not think of that happening. Wow, who would have thought that cave would have been there? Law, don't worry guys, I can get that stuff back. I want to get it back somehow. If it says breaking cobblestone in my hand, something will happen. But I didn't think a cave would be right there. Like, what the heck is this spawn? Like, what the frick? I grabbed some of it, so it's not gonna despawn right away. I need like, oh, I have a plan. I'm gonna grab some water, I'm like break the water, and it's gonna pour down to the ravine. And then I'm gonna follow the water down. Is there anything, yeah, I forgot, it's right in front of it. I got this locked down, guys, see, look. Perfecto. I'm sorry guys, I sound gay. Go. Good job, Dalton. Yeah, you don't know, that's my name. I'm not gonna... Okay. I got everything. I guess we shut the cave out while we're here. I guess. This is turned upside down. Two hearts. Frick. No, I'll say 9, right? Yeah. That's how you get 7 million. Unless it, I lost count. Never mind. 11 million. I'm totally confused. Here, Enderman. I'm gonna kill it. I look straight at it. I'm gonna grab that coal right there. That's a real weird view. Maybe. Next episode I have a probably on record. I mean, next episode I'll probably go to the two of the villagers. I should have opened my map. Man, I'm stupid. Where am I? Right here. Okay, I'm right on another village. If I don't get too far, I'll be good. Oh, I don't have a, I'm gonna have to come back up one day. I don't have no wood at all. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and peace out.